Boom!
We already covered how to make this explosion in a previous video. So this time we will focus on creating the screen shake effect in Unity using animation curves. Our goal is to rapidly move the camera to create our effect. So we add a new script to the camera. In it, we set a public variable to store the duration of the shake, and we create a shaking coroutine. Here we need two variables, one to store the starting position of the camera, and one to keep track of the elapsed time since the beginning of the shake. Then, we add a while loop where we update the elapsed time. We change the position of the camera to its starting position plus a random vector. And we return null to continue the execution at the next frame. Finally, we don't forget to set the camera back to its original position. We will improve this code in a minute, but first, how can we test it? To keep things simple, we will trigger the screen shake directly from the inspector. So we create a new public boolean, and when it becomes true, we call our new coroutine. Now, if we test our game and click here, it works. But the shaking is too strong and it doesn't look natural. Let's fix both of these issues with a very powerful feature called animation curves. So we go back to our code to create a new animation curve public variable. This adds a curve in the inspector that we can edit. The horizontal axis represents time. 0 is when the shaking starts and 1 is when it ends. The vertical axis is the strength of the shake. We start at 0, increase it rapidly to 0.2, and then slowly decrease it until it reaches 0. To use this curve in our code, we write this. The parameter is a number that goes from 0 to 1, that's our horizontal axis, and the result is the strength of the shake, that's our vertical axis. Now we just need to multiply the random vector by this value. Let's go back to Unity to run our code. That's a nice screen shake effect. If you enjoyed this short video, please press the like button. And if you want to learn more about Unity, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks!